Hey Jude, don't make it bad.
Good morning, APC!
Tonight's evening activity is a surprise! It's a surprise! It's a surprise!
Every fucking time.
Sexy! I hate books!
Hey, Peter, I'm trying to do a Welsh accent.
Look at the word.
Holy
lick the word.
Eat your goose.
Like the word.
Jason, we're out of ping pong balls and soap. God damn it. Be fun. Bend that.
Come on.
Peel the orange.
Okay, for this activity, you're gonna need these three things.
Bug spray.
You're gonna need your beer.
And meet here at 7:30.
And you're gonna need to shut the fuck up and listen.
What makes me laugh
about Jason? He is terrifying. Jason. Fucking Jason!
His commentaries at the evening activities that reminds me of my teenage dreams.
Funky chica.
It has to be how loose is your goose every time.
He's got like these abnormal arms when he's doing the loosey goose. Like flapping around, it's like crazy. It's like Inspector Gadget or something.
What makes me laugh about Claire?
Claire? When she got tickled by pine needles by the kids and she was screaming and shouting.
Claire makes me laugh because she laughs.
The thing that makes me laugh about Claire, you set up get to know your counselor to make it look like we were getting shit dumped on our heads. Turns out it was just dirty laundry. Every Sunday off the day off. How was the day? What's the gossip? What happened?
Can you imagine being married to Claire? Claire, honey, what's for dinner?
It's a surprise!
Fuck you. That Jason and Claire would do anything at all to humiliate me publicly and laugh in my face. And I remember thinking, oh, shit. My favorite memory of camp.
Probably surprising Jason for his birthday. Everyone sneaking down to the beach, getting the fire started, and then convincing him there was a fire out of control. Out of banks.
It was the day I got more than 100 hits because my free health shot.
Don't give me no cam.
Favorite memory is when Eloise tried to touch her nose with her tongue and failed miserably.
Don't give me no pee.
The night across the road when we played the drinking game and we were all sitting around missing pieces of clothing. Boo was on top of Amy while Luke looked on shirtless, and then Claire came across the road and was a mad scatter to put our clothes back on.
Just give me that milk.
My favorite memory of camp was during the assassination week, where I saw Chloe hiding at the Times Square, and then when she saw Amy coming for her, she ran onto the arts and crafts hot and she stumbled on the ground. That's funny, right?
We all went up on the climbing wall together and on the high ropes course, and I had never done that before. And it was amazing.
Favorite memories from camp was the first counselor makeover. I loved Frank Paul and Pauline. I loved it when Johnson told Eric he liked his friend. is watching Charlotte fall off a paddleboard. Because it is hilarious. Charlotte, I could watch that all day.
First time we went over the road, and we sat down with a couple of drinks, and I realized for the first time that, yeah, the guys here, we've got a really good group, really great, and it's going to be a good summer. What do I like best about Claire?
She's always smiling, always enthusiastic, always willing to help out.
And how accommodating she is. Some of us found it out in sickness and in health how awesome she is. I really appreciated the pep talk she gave me when I was stressing out about having a cabin by myself.
She's always happy, always bubbly.
The way that she is just upbeat about everything.
She is so positive and full of energy.
Despite of the campers changing their schedules, he stays
calm. I love Claire's smile.
What do I like best about Jason?
I just love working with him. He is a great boss.
But he's so approachable and friendly.
Jason takes every possible opportunity to put the campers and staff before himself.
It's how easily he rolls with the punches.
I think he leads by example.
He's hardworking, dedicated, always puts the kids first.
What I like best about Jason is how calm he is. He's done such an amazing job. He's the most hardworking person I've ever met.
The way that no job is ever too much.
Jason is just a bloody legend. Jason?